Hello. How are you doing? I hope everything is okay. Okay, today you learn something about how to conjugate a verb in French. It's very important because after this particular topic, we will move to another topic, like maybe I'll put a passage and you read the passage and maybe I'll ask you a question about it and you try to formulate or to write a sentence for me in French. So without knowing this type of verb, you can never do that particular work for me. So I hope this particular conjugation will let you understand how to do things in future. Okay? So today we will learn the verb être. In French is être, but in English is to be. And the verb avoir in English is to have. So we will conjugate these two verbs in present tense, because always we say that everyday English is the same way we say everyday French. Okay, so we conjugate it in present tense. So you can say that I put verb être here, into bracket is verb to be. Okay, this is verb to be, and we will try to conjugate it in French and English. So just listen to me and see how we pronounce it. So the first one, you say je suis, je suis, tu es, tu es, il ou elle est, il ou elle est, nous sommes, vous êtes, il ou elles sont. And you can see that this particular place is the plural form. And the ending is SS, but we don't pronounce the letter, the S. S is silent. Okay, so we say il ou elle sont. So far as you pronounce the thing sont, automatically we know that is the plural form of il and elle. Okay, so now let's move to verb avoir. So verb avoir in English is to have. So the French one is here, how you pronounce it, okay? So this place you say j'ai, tu as, il ou elle a, nous avons, vous avez, il ou elle ont, okay? But in the right French, you say what? Il ou elle sont. But if you are a beginner, if you want to pronounce it, you can say il ou elle ont. Okay? So this is the verb. We will try to conjugate it. And I will make sure that I will give you a little bit of exercise about this verb to solve it for me. And you send it to me through WhatsApp. Okay? And after this one, we will continue with our topic about this in the passage, the full passage. You read it and you solve the problem for me. Thank you very much. See you.